Abuse in America is still abuse. Much of American abusers get away with abuse because they do so in groups. These are fetish groups, immoral in America. Immoral because they attach themselves in vandalism, vanity, and violence at one type of individual. And they feel that their religion, their version of God, their inappropriateness is okay with Jesus. Or they feel that their vandalism, their violence, and their abuse is okay by their version of group standards.